Sincere apologies, Mr. Beelzebub. Many in Forestland fear demons, I'm afraid.
Don't worry about it. That's nothing new. Sort of fun.
It's odd that few people seem to live around here, considering how resource-rich the place is.
My guess is that most of the terrain is too rugged to build sizable settlements on.
You guys are Anne's resistor buddies, right? Those Forestland Army creeps kidnapped her.
Yes, Mr. Rao and Mr. Thief told me as much. Our scouts are monitoring Rosetta's tank brigade to try to determine the princess's location. Once they discover where she was taken, we will devote all our forces to the task of freeing her.
Thank you!
Constantly going up and down all these hills really takes it out of you.
I'm exhausted. Isn't it about time we took a break?
Already? It's too soon to be getting tired.
We can't keep up with you, Prince. Did you know you can see the ocean from the edge of Forestland?
I guess I did wash up by the sea.
By the way, who are you exactly? You seem to be very well informed.
I'm someone who failed to protect his kind and just king in his time of need. The most I managed to do for him was flee with his young, innocent daughter. Just a feeble old man, really. The
have to take the long way around. This place is too convoluted.
I've been wondering. Coups don't happen out of the blue.
Here we go.
This landscape's hostile in an entirely different way from Sandlands.
The air around here is way too clean for demons. It's giving me hives.
Tell me about it. I've got a headache already.
The road's well maintained, but trees jut out over it and obstruct the view sometimes. If you want to drive, do it with care.
But when I'm in Sandland, I can charge wherever I want.
Fire!
Hey, old man, any tips for fighting in bots?
I wouldn't call this some big secret, but predicting your opponent's next move will give you an advantage.
Like reading their mind?
Nothing so fancy. It's more about noticing patterns, guessing intentions, that sort of thing.
Sounds complicated. But I'll give it a try next time.
Forestland Army's no joke, down to the lowest grunt.
Their soldiers must undergo extensive training. Though I'd argue that for the most part, the Royal Army is just too complacent.
Look at those forest soldiers hanging around over there.
We don't want to be seen. That said, we can't always evade them.
Great! Charging right at them is more my style!
The topography here has some pretty intense verticality.
Watch your step, or you're gonna end up tumbling down!
Come on! I'm not that clumsy! Nice! One down! Traveled pretty far, huh?
Yeah, I never imagined we'd end up going all this way when we left Demon Village.
You said it. Never thought we'd end up in a different country.
It's fun though. We've seen lots of cool stuff.
I knew you would come, Mr. Beelzebub.
You really did show up, huh?
Got a problem with that?
What's the situation?
As bad as it could get.
Supreme Commander Bread just arrived at Enmil Base.
We believe he's there to take custody of Anne.
A missing princess suddenly returns a decade later. I can see how that would merit the attention of the Supreme Commander himself.
What happens if he does take her with him?
She'll become a figurehead to prop up the legitimacy of Bread's rule, or else a scapegoat to turn the people against the Royalists. Either way, she'll be nothing but a pawn.
Then we have to get the princess back sooner rather than later.
The base has been on high alert since Bread's arrival. We stand no chance if we try to take them head on. Mr. Rao, how would you approach this problem?
Simple. Divide and conquer. We have the bulk of our forces draw the enemy's attention, while a small crack squad sneaks in to save Anne.
I was thinking the exact same thing. But who to choose for the stealth operation?
You want a crack squad? You can't get more crack than the swimmers!
Yeah, for swimming! You want a crack fighter? You come to me!
We don't have time to argue. I'll choose the teams myself. Mr. Rao. Will you command the infiltration team?
Of course.
Ha! See?
Lango chose Shiva, not you!
And not you either.
We can't delay a moment longer. It's time to move out. Udo, Horto, stir up a racket to draw the enemy's attention.
Yes, sir!
I thought for sure we'd get the starring role this time!
We're heading out.
Here we go. Outside the big city, it's all hills and wilderness.
Lots of soldiers in this area.
Keep a close eye on your surroundings.
Land Army's no joke, down to the lowest grunt.